I'll take a look around. So, he's the director, but he's painting the sets? Pretty sure the unions don't allow that. Someone's still brushing twice a day. Could be my guy. Steve had the basic necessities, at least.
All right, how do I get this thing working? Oh, just like that. Live notes. Love it.
Places, people, places. Let's make this count while we still got the use of Mr. Montana's trailer. One last run through of Act 3, and... I see you, Harry. That's not your mark, is it now? And Jessica, really? Stop picking at your scalp, or you'll be back in hair and makeup. Alice, be a doll and hand me that clipboard, would you? Fine. I'll get it myself. Okay, and... action! Central Musk is almost too much to bear. Get any closer and I may not be able to restrain myself. Oh. No, no, no! Harry, we've been over this. After Jessica says her line, you lean in for the big kiss. Whoa, whoa, whoa there. Jessica. Kiss Jessica, not Steve. Did you forget to lock the door, Alice? I told you. Fuck. Excuse me. Filming in process. Cast and crew only. Fuck. You think this is funny, do you, Alice? I thought we were a team. Cut. Fuck. Why would we like the smell of rotten actors, Jimmy? Because these people are going to be crashing into your place for a couple of nights. You idiots are nuts if you think you're going to get a paycheck.
Okay, I see how this is going. I'll get to Jimmy's trailer, and Zombie Steve will jump out at me. Let's get it over.
Thank you.
Okay, Constant.
Deluge myth. Theological. A tale or myth in which a great flood destroys human civilization. Often sent by one or more deities in an act of divine retribution.
That's the smell of a zombie surprise, all right. Constant?
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
So, this isn't a dead Steve. It's his friend Sergio, who was looking for him.
Thank you.
Off to Beverly Hills.
Thank you. suspenseful radio silence.
Wait, who are you? You're not Sergio.
Hi, I'm Amy. I can't believe you're actually alive, Steve. Oh, but yeah, Sergio. Afraid he joined Team Zombie. Sorry.
Sergio got bitten? That lousy hack's always finding new ways to spoil my work. Still, the show must go on. As long as I can find a cast, I got a production.
I heard actors are always desperate for work, but come on.
The living are impossible to direct. This time will be different. This time, the dead will be my stars, and with their heads removed from their incompetent bodies, their performances will be completely in my hands.
Oh, that's... What? Wait, so you need severed zombie heads?
Absolutely not. What, do they think they're too good to audition just because they're dead? Huh. Get them here alive so I can see if they've got what it takes and we'll go from there.
Okay, Steve. Just because you are the only person I have found alive, and I want you to stay that way, I'll do this. But then, you go join the survivors. Just down the street. Got it?
An audience? How can I resist? Yeah, you got it.
Okay, so, any zombies will do, right?
Any zombies? No. I have specific characters in mind. I need a hunk with explosive star power, a hero in uniform, and a vicious, blood-sucking villain. Got that? I'm counting on you.
Hi. I need your head. Follow me, please. Makeup's this way. Boy, do you need it.
Yes! My God! Kill them! Let's keep this moving.
More Z-list than A-list, but you'll do. Ooh. You did learn your lines, right? Hi. Want to star in a movie? Step right up. Come along. Don't keep the director waiting. I need your head. Follow me, please. Well, you've got the walking. It's just the talking we need to work on.
What I call a performance. Perhaps my decision to blacklist the living was a little hasty. You would make a fabulous lead.
Maybe when I retire with all my gold medals. Now, you need to head down to the survivors. Tell Roxanne I sent you.
I'll get there, don't worry. It's just a short jog down the hill, right?
Yep. Leave the heads for now, though. You can get them back once this is all over.
But fine, fine. No ensemble cast. I mean, no heads. Just me.
Finally saved someone. Thought it would feel better than this.
Oh, before I love you and leave you, this little thank you token for getting my movie back on track is from the first film I ever directed. In condition. We only used it once. Had to replace it after there was an accident on set.